Oh, Kirito. Hi. I had lots of fun last time we hung out. Wait, why am I reading it? She's speaking. I'm an idiot. I'm glad to hear that. What kind of quest? Yes.
Oh,
right. Well, talk to you later then. I'm glad Silica's found a way to build her XP. But there's something odd about the way she acted. When I asked her about her quest, she totally dodged the question. I'm actually a little worried. I know I probably shouldn't do this, but I want to see what she's up to. Can't let her see me. She's gone into some kind of establishment. It's called Lovely Pretty Love. There's something fishy about that name. What kind of place is this anyway? There's a gap in the curtain here. Should be enough for me to see what's going on. The decor is pretty flashy, but it just looks like a regular old cafe. I don't know what I'm worried about. I'm sure it's just a regular, totally respectable quest. It's gotta be. Since I'm here, I guess I should say hello. Hi?
Kirito? Sir?
I was just passing by and, Whoa, don't get hysterical, Silica. Just calm down, okay?
Oi! Ano kurozukume no otoko, meido ni sekuhara ka? Ore tachi no Shurika-chan o nakaseru nante!
Sorry, Silica, I wanted to know what kind of quest you were doing, so I kind of followed you. I didn't think you'd be so upset.
Matte ita no wa warukatta desu kedo, ato o tsukeru nante hidoi desu yo!
Ano otoko! Stalker koi made.
Oh god.
Onore kedo ne!
Why did you think you needed to hide anything? This looks like a perfectly reasonable establishment.
Tatte, hazukashii janai desu ka? Watashi, konna chinjukurin nano ni, furi furi no meido-san nante.
No, you don't. You look cute. That outfit really suits you.
Kawaii.
I can't help but feel like that's a little sexist to say. Silica seems to be off in her own little world again. Anyway, listen, I'm sorry I just barged in like that. I'll have a coffee or something and be off.
Kirito-san wa okyakusama nan desu kara.
Really?
Hai! Sore de wa Kirito-san.
The outfit does look good on her, I'll be honest, it really does. Like the color of it. Going with now I sound like a girl just saying that, but it does look good on her. She doesn't seem to have a problem with me being here. Or maybe she just realized she can't do anything about it. That's a pretty long name.
Okay.
Curry it is. No, I'm fine without all that sauce. I don't want to make any extra work for you. Ew. I see. Well, if you put it like that, I guess I'll take the omelet. Phew. This is getting a little bit more complicated than I had expected. I never imagined Silica would be working part-time at a maid cafe.
Shirika-chan, kochi mo chūmon o negai.
Silica sure is popular. She knows how to handle the clientele, too. Seems like this work is right up her street.
Ne, ano kurozukume, シリカちゃんに何かしたの？
Oh my god。
いえ、あの人は、その、私の特別なご主人様です。
な、だと？
I can't help noticing that the other customers are giving me dirty looks。
ご主人様、お待たせしました。こちら、アイクラオムライスです。
Thank you。
それじゃあ、ご主人様のためにシリカがこのケチャップでたっぷり愛情を込めちゃいますね。キーリーとラープ。ご主人様にシリカの気持ち知られちゃいました。
I take it that saying those kind of things is part of your job? You know, a kind of role-playing?
そうです。そうですよ、もちろん。さあ、キリトさん。じゃなくて、ご主人様。シリカが食べさせてあげます。
Is she gonna be doing the train with me?
はい。
Oh my gosh, that's the aeroplane. The aeroplane. You're kidding me, right? You're going to feed me?
こういうルールなんです。
What? But I haven't seen you help any of the other customers eat their food.
それは、最初の一口をメイドが食べさせるんです。
I see. I guess that makes sense. Okay, let's try this tasty omelet then.This is great.
そんなに?
Try some, Silica, if you don't believe me.
それじゃあ、一口だけ。おいしい!本当においしいです!
See what I mean? The eggs have been whisked to perfection, and the seasonings are just right.
ですね。ここで働いてるのに、全然知らなかったな。
Who works at a restaurant and doesn't try the food?
もう一口だけ。一口。く、あ、はあ、く、く、関節。
Oh my god.
関節。
I guess you can say we're spooning? Naughty? What are you talking about?
メイドは仕事の間の間食禁止なんでした。
Oh, I'm sorry about that. I don't want you to get in trouble. I'll take it from here. Could I have that spoon back?
はい。
Munch, munch.
関節、キス。
I think if my fiance was watching me play this right now, I think she would say I'm blushing. I'm a very easy person to make blush. I mean, My support manager, she made me blush. No, not support manager, assistant manager. Why did I say support manager? My support managers are guys. My assistant manager. I'm fired. So I don't even have a support manager. Or assistant manager, or manager. My old assistant manager. I'll say it like that. My old assistant manager made me blush.And it wasn't even for something like compliments or anything, it was just more teasing me. Huh. Hey, Silica, your face has turned bright red. Are you alright?
Hey, 大丈夫です。
She's acting weird. I guess she must be flustered serving someone she knows. I'll quickly wolf this down and be off.Silica levels up.
Yes.
What the hell is she leveling up on? I can't even check. Wait. Wait, 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 wait. When did she go to rank 3? Rank 2, rank 2. just so weird. I'm intimate with Lisbeth? When the hell did I get... Why did I get intimate? I've just been helping her. I'm so confused.
Kirito-san!
Hey, Celica.
Kirito!
Hello, Stray. Oh, man.